aerodynamic path.
Thank you.
that's P2. Yeah, we're happy with that. You've taken the checkered flag.
Teams are making their final preparations down in the pit lane, ahead of today's race.
Jeddah Street Circuit certainly makes the high speeds of F1 racing a thrilling affair. But even a world champion can be caught out in between the narrow walls, just as Max Verstappen found out in 2021. We're under clear skies here tonight, certainly to the team's relief. Now they can focus their strategy on pushing their cars as much as they can.
Well, the streets of Jeddah are abuzz, and the teams are nearly ready for the start of the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. The drivers are lined up on the grid here at the Jeddah Corniche Circuit, preparing for 50 flat-out laps under the lights. A chance to see just what Charles Leclerc can achieve here.
They've got a fantastic opportunity starting on pole, but can they carry it through to the end?
Right, let's get to it then. It's almost time for the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Understood. So we are low on battery at the moment.
Yep.
Here's the replay. Now, we're with Lewis Hamilton here. The opportunity's there. And that puts them in sixth.
Temps have peaked. It's not going to be long now, mate.
Copy.
Here we are now, down at turn 17. And oh, there's contact with the barrier. And that's not what they would have had in mind.
You're joking. Not another one? Oh, for God's sake, I can't, honestly, I can't stand this.
We must be so far behind now.
Apologies.
Over to you, Karun.
The team at Mercedes are waiting. And they just really struggle. It's not a smooth one.
In this lap. Thank you.
so we are low on battery at the moment.
Understood.
Tires down.
Yep.
Red flag, red flag.
Right, let's have a look as we go into turn four. Oh, that's where they hit the wall. Well, they may have been keen to leave their mark. After a pause in this race, we are all set and ready once more. It's lights out and away we go.
Window on these tyres.
Thank you.
Temps are getting high.
Yep.
Yep.
we just need to make sure that we don't fall off the cliff on that tyre.
Understood.
Three more laps. Two laps remaining. Just need to make sure to keep these tyres in good nick.
Just reduce your speed.
Coming. Use the overtake.
That's checkered flag. That'll be P6. Nice job.
Oh, that was so difficult. Good job, guys.
So we have taken the flag. P7. You're on this.
Let's keep pushing. Let's makes this really positive for us all, guys.
And that's another race done for Fernando Alonso.
And third place sees them round off today with a trophy to mark the occasion.
And the Monegasque driver certainly proved his worth with a terrific drive today.
And that's win number one of the season, and it's sure to provide them with a real confidence boost.
And finally now, the drivers can relax after an eventful weekend at the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. And as proceedings start to wind down here, what will Mercedes have made of this result, Karun?
They did okay today, I'd say. I mean, we're talking about such a competitive field. And all things considered, the drivers did all right.
Okay then, and a big thank you to everyone for joining us this weekend here in Jeddah.
And for the next round, Formula One is heading down under. Exciting times ahead in Australia on the shores of the Albert Park Lake.